Morning, guys. How you going?
Good morning.
All right. Today is the start of our Zero Vanilla circumnavigation of South Strait Broke, one of the world's largest sand islands. So we're here at the edge of the Broadwater. We're about to take off into a sunset-filled lagoon of beautiful cold water. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to paddle out. It's a fair paddle. It might take us a couple of hours to actually paddle across Broadwater through our little estuaries, through lagoons. We're going to head over to South Strait. Wherever the kayaks land, that's where we're going to start our circumnavigation from. It's roughly between 42 and 45 k's around one of the largest sand islands. Just camping overnight on the beach, wherever we get before the sun goes down. And then back in the kayaks and back over here sometime tomorrow afternoon. So much looking forward to this. What could possibly go wrong?
Exactly right. We're actually claiming it as a first circumnavigation. We've researched it and we don't believe it's ever been done before.
So ever. Anywhere.
There's 8 intrepid adventurers ready to claim that title. It's only a few kilometres probably from here as the crow flies, but we're going to go up through the estuaries and paddle the friendly sharks on the way through. And at, before we hit the beach and get up to the jumping pin bar.
Introduce you to the team, obviously Mike and Dave. Crystal's holding the camera. Woohoo, Crystal.
Yay, woo!
We've got Paul over here. We've got Ross, we've got Corinne, we've got Nat, we've got Turtle, everyone. There's the team. All right, we're about to hit the water. Okay, here's our kayaks, guys. Heavy packs, probably 10, 12 kilo packs. All right, for whatever reason, we don't know why. It's only one night. All right, we've got everything in waterproofs. They're nice big kayaks. We're ready to go. We've got our cameras ready. We're off. See you soon. Nearly over it. We're at 52k mark and we're sore. I got Rennie next to me. Now I feel on the other side. It's a glorious day. Check this out. Tip.
Oh.
Well done, guys.
Yay!
Half-assed, everyone. That was pretty awesome.